Good day, my dear friends! In this tutorial we will continue work with the project Array. In this video you will see only the case moment of tutorial with my comments. Below the video you will find the link to full version. There you will see all the ways how I did it, without any comments and background music. Also you will see all time codes in first comment below the video. If you will find this format more interesting, I will continue it, so rate this video and comment it. Thank you for watching. Also you can download this model and scene for Twinmotion, it is for free. Find link below the video. We can start. Now I will continue to prepare my model. I need to finish to prepare geometry. As you can see, I'm using floor as the pedestrian. In Revit we do not have right way, and that's why I'm using it to create the pedestrian road. Now I need to change point of the height. Just select your pedestrian and add the point. After that you can change height of that. I found problems with my boundary of pedestrian. To make it more correct, I need change profile. To fix it, you should use tool align. Okay, now we did it. But as you can see, we get a lot of the lines which connects with only one point, so it is not right. We get triangulation, that makes our geometry not realistic at all. We can do it but add split line, that help us create line between two points and we can make our geometry smoother. Let's see how it looks like in Twinmotion. To do that, download direct link add-ins for Revit and you will get new tab in ribbon menu, or you can export your model as FBX file, choose any of this way, it's really no matter. Once you will export it, check how it looks like in Twinmotion. If you see some problem, go back to the Revit, fix and go back to the Twinmotion again. Sometimes when you will load your model in Twinmotion too often, you will see some artifacts. No worries about that, just reload Twinmotion, open your scene and update Revit model and you will see everything is alright. It's happened. Now we're going to change the materials of our pedestrian in Revit. Twinmotion has the lumens separating objects by materials, so we need use different materials if we want use in Twinmotion two different materials on the surface. Now I get problem with pedestrian. The reason is my pedestrian is the floor family. This family have a lot of the points. How to fix it? Actually it's pretty easy. As you know, when you want create floor in Revit, it's asking you to draw profile. And if you want copy it, we should copy and paste in the other place to create independent floor. So let's I'll show you. We need just copy our existing floor. After that we need go to the edit mode. Once you will go there, delete some closed profiles. Okay. Next, paste it, go inside edit mode and delete inverse profiles. It means keep profiles which you deleted in previous pedestrian family. Done. We have two different independent floors. Finally, now we will work only in Twinmotion. Let's place some trees. Just open library and paste trees which you like. You can do it one by one or you can use the brush mode. To use brush mode you need drag and drop trees to the brush block and draw it. To delete trees you need use erase mode, let's use it. By brush mode you can place not only trees, you can place any geometry, such as grass, bushes and other. Once you will finish prepare your scene, let's place the camera view. To do that, go to the camera mode and let's apply some settings. Inside the settings you can change whatever you want. Size of output media file, effects, light, sun path, location, ambient light, a lot of different things. Just play around with the settings, find your best way to render nice picture. Here not any rules. Now we can change materials. As you can see, I want change pedestrian materials, I don't like standard one. Go to the browser and choose material which you like. Drag and drop it, now you can manipulate with that. You can change size of it, reflection, bump and a lot of the other things. Now we will try make our render not so plastic view. We won't add more details, let's use decals. Decals is like a texture, you can apply it on other texture to make it more realistic. Do not forget, in our life nothing is perfect. It make our life more realistic than render. Put some more decals and we will already on finish line. Now I will make some touches like grass, trees, benches, light, cars and other things and we already finish it. For now it's finished. If you wanna see whole process how to create this scene, you can go below this video and you will find there 1 hour video without any comments with whole the process. If you wanna go there, you will see the step by step how I did this scene.